All while throughout history, the ones who stand up for the people always get sold out by the same people that them stand up for. Yeah. And you don't know Jamaica, man. You grew up in a JLP, you can't go on like you're a socialist. You grew up in a socialist, you can't go on like you're a labor, right? Anyway, as a man, we get to know myself. And as a youth, me and my friend, them never take side for run up behind a politician and getting a favors from them. Red Square, we name. Anybody at Dunkirk can't tell you that we built for our own self. And that is what caused we and people feeling our vibes all the way because we never went back on a politician. So right now, none are different. My friends are South. My friends are Tivoli Garden. My friends, different areas of different affiliations. I care for people from all about in Jamaica over my career. It never matter which party you come from. When you come to Sprague, you know, say, whatever you come to him with, it will get addressed to the best of my abilities. We reach this stage now where this present government I do the same thing where the next government would have to do if them did in a power. So it no matter who in a power. So it's not about party, it's not about politics, it's about the people. And even more so, it's about Jah works, it's about prophecy where you see a fulfill in front of our eyes. So some people want to go on like them want to confuse this with politics. Me know the game. Yeah. And just only audience to die once. So anytime you free me out of that body or me inner as a soul, what else you not gonna do? Yeah? So saying that for say, whatever will be. But that's still not gonna stop me from saying what I have to say. Because I not say it for me, I say it for Jah. And who can overstand that? Sorry for only on a limited understanding. But there are people out there who do overstand what I'm going on, who do overstand what I'm saying and what I'm trying to do. Because when I do this for money, I don't run no money, I'm probably one of the poorest artists then. I don't run no money, I don't run no career. Just put the work here in my lap. Because I don't know nothing about music, I can't tell you that straight. I don't know A key from B key. I don't know flat from sharp. I don't know harmonies neither. I just sing from my soul. And sing the words I'm just putting on my mind and perform from my soul. But I'm never gonna school for this. And see there, I'm one of the top artists in Jamaica. From ever since, from the first song will come out of my mouth, Jah just put me in a position until a time when him use me for him, I'm gonna use me for. And this at the time, and the time of a talk up against injustice and the things that I'm gonna see happening in front of my face. From me a little youth, may I tell you that, I'm 52 years old now, for me a little youth, me a Rasta man talk about microchip. Me a Rasta man talk about new world order. For me a little boy, I see the people in my laugh off a Rasta man from them time. They say, nothing can go, so nothing on your microchip, nothing can go in your body, and nothing can make you think like. See it, you know? So I see him here when me a telling you when me a say, when I say nothing, I go so. Me not why with you, know? And who want why with me, why with me? And I'm always have a saying for some people want to shoot the messenger, but my taste of the messenger I go shoot back. And the messenger I go shoot first because you give me the vision for see what's coming more time. Yeah. You think a joke? I mean nah stop this job work neither. And you can't kill me, but I can't do nothing more than that. Cause my work still I go stand. And my words them still I go ring out in all the years. And then I still I go down and I still I go suffer. The bigger heads them who are plan and a scheme against me and Buju and all of the other artists who are plan against. You think the politics have enough to do this? And all right, yeah, man. I'm just telling you, people, when you look to Jah, people, this vaccination thing where they come with is not nothing for you to run into. People, all of them things where the government them do is not just Jamaica government that do it alone, it's all around the world, it's a plan. Decades in the making, and yesterday it come in. A decades in making, generations. So some of the young youth and they can't see it. Because the things that were happening from the grandparents' days and nowadays them things they just get revealed. If then they talk from them time they say them kill Malcolm X and Martin Luther, what do you think could have happened? But no, them can't say it. So we have to be wise people. We don't come yourself to try divide, you know, come yourself to try unite, you know.